New at 5, Richard Barnett, the Arkansas man with his feet on Nancy Pelosi's desk, is sentenced to 4.5 years in federal prison for his role in the January 6th Capitol riot. It comes after a jury convicted him on 8 counts back in January, including theft of government property and disorderly conduct. Barnett never denied being the man pictured in the then House Speaker's office, though he insists he never did anything criminal and says he was simply looking for a bathroom.